Alright, so today we're going to be reacting to Got It Right by Rod Wave. My name is IdkFern, but you can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And just so y'all know, I have not heard this song yet, and the video came out earlier today, so I have not seen the video yet either. And I'm going to be real, I normally record my Rod Wave reactions when I'm going through it, but today, you know, we're wearing yellow, we're feeling a little bit better, so I'm not depressed today. So we're going to see how this Rod Wave affects my mood. I don't know why I do this to myself, bro. So yeah, I don't really know what to expect. I already skipped 20 seconds into the video because of his long ass intro, because you know, we're trying to get straight to the point. So you know what, man, we're just going to get straight into it. Let's fucking go. All right, we got Rod Wave. Finally got it right. Let's see. Okay. This is definitely a Rod Wave type beat. I'm funkin' with it. Damn, this is his car? He has a nice ass car. Good for him. Okay. Damn, I thought he was about a star, bro. Come on. Long ass intro. All right, he's going. Okay. But I still say she started it. My child is raised either way, you where my heart is in. Came a long way, me and my sister told laundry bags. That's real. Bro, he's telling a story. Y'all hearing this shit? Bro, Rod Wave consistently puts out good music, man. This shit is hitting. Let's keep going. That's hard.
Time I die the dough, big old pistol on my hip, a nigga play better no.
Sad reality.
I see you later, adios. All I wanted was the dough. It ain't no more kicking doors, ain't gotta live like that no more. Rapping song made me a millionaire. Yeah, and Billy Holmes gon' make me a billionaire. Catch a case without a bond and see who really care. See who really care. You know the city too little, you niggas too loud, the fears on the way.
Damn, bro. Honestly, Rod Wave is so wholesome. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think I've ever heard a bad thing happen about Rod Wave. I could be wrong, but I think he's not that problematic, at least from what I know, as somebody that covers, I guess, rap for like a living and shit, right? I love what he's talking about though. Let's keep going. Bro, good for him. Ooh. Oh my god. Bro, I honestly got no words. This man is such an amazing singer. God damn, bro. That's so fucking nice, man.
Just to figure it out, just to be a young nigga in this world and to figure it out.
Bro, I really like this, man. Okay, let me give you guys my final thoughts on the song and the music video. You know, the music video was nothing too crazy. I guess he was showing off his cool ass car, also showing him with his daughter, so that's really nice. But again, nothing too wild. But the song though, I really liked it. Like I said earlier, Rod Wave has not disappointed me. He consistently puts out good music, and I love how he's telling a story, telling us about him and his sister when they were kids, all the shit that he did in his past, and now he regrets it so much, but you know, at the same time, that's what got him there. Like, that shit is beautiful, man. And do I really have to mention his singing? Amazing. Like, it's amazing. I don't know what else to say. He is so fucking talented. Like, I fully understand the Rod Wave hype because he puts out nothing but bangers. Oh, and also a quick mood update. This song surprisingly didn't make me depressed or anything. So, you know, that's a W. Really fucking dope song. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. And also, if I ended up missing anything, point it out to me in the comments too. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.